sorry, babe. I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
Place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low. But my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
This is Hit Radio, Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 networks, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you! Thank you.
Hit Radio.
You're listening to Hit Radio. Rocked Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Hit Radio.
Right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I could probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over. Let's go around the back and use the service door.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Paul's got some business upstairs. Or maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Like a kitten? Have one delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
More tolerable, less annoying. A better variety of weird noises between songs. The station your parents warned you about. More commercials, fewer songs.
Hi, I'm Emily.
Fewer positioning statements. This is the one and only Head Radio. Head Radio.
Are you ready to party? These boys certainly are. And I hear the lead singer's out of therapy and ready to date your sister.
Looking for the sake of it. And I want all the money that they got.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult!
If you know what I mean.
Where am I?
I got all your own defense needs.
Hey, I'll meet your brother.
Combo, what am I gonna do? Wait. Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
I'll be with you in a minute, Sparkplug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amnu Nation opposite the subway.
Luigi said you'd need a piece, so go around the back of the shop. I left you 9 in the yard.
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Turn up safe and sound.
Lips 106.
We've got a new friend for everyone. He's got fur and a tail. He gets in lots of trouble, but he's a bouncy little fellow because he's got springs for legs. Pogo the monkey, the best new video game for the whole family.
I love you, Pogo. You bound.
Help Pogo escape from an evil research laboratory where the mean old scientist genetically altered him. Uh-oh, the pharmaceutical scientist is going to get you, Pogo.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a gold coin.
Good thing Pogo has a banana cannon. Those nasty scientists deserve to die. Now get the shampoo manufacturers before they squirt it in your eye.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a diamond.
You'll guide Pogo through tons of fun adventures, including saving Timmy, who fell down the well.
Help! Here you go, Pogo. Have a big watch.
Rescue a cat out of that tree with your banana cannon, Pogo.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a fast car.
And help Pogo to his final mission, to storm the White House with his friends and become president of the United States. Pogo the Monkey is the game kids are sure to stare at for hours. Everyone loves Pogo. Idiot Gamer called Pogo the best spring and simian game since bouncing bananas. Buy the game Pogo the Monkey today. Right, Pogo? And coming soon, Pogo the Monkey card game, Pogo the Monkey plastic dolls, Pogo the Monkey quilt covers, and Pogo the Monkey car covers. The daddy wants everything. Why not a Pogo the Monkey tiny sports jacket? Lady in your life, why not a Pogo the Monkey chocolates and hygiene products? She smells like a real monkey. And for kids, a life-size, living, breathing, springy monkey. All available at PogoTheMonkey.com.
10 minutes of music guaranteed. As soon as you wait through another 9 minutes of messages from our sponsors. Lips 106.
I'm a marketing manager who lives in the suburbs and commutes to work on the highway. I live alone, so of course I needed a car that could see 12 and is equipped to drive across Arctic tundra. It just makes me feel better.
The new Maibatsu monstrosity. Mine is bigger.
Lips 106. Commercial radio at its best, and proud of it. Lips 106.
Hey, this weekend, if you want to dance your ass off, check out Sex Club 7 for some steamy, hot trance music. That's in the Red Light District. If jazz is your bag, there's an all-night jazz feast at Luigi's Bar, and that's also in the Red Light District.
Lips 106.
It's like my insides have gone out again. Don't die, I live life, but just don't fit in. So I guess I should tell now. Yes, I can play it down. Don't you watch the ladies tell it. Yes, I can burn it down.
Six expressway to hot music. And next, it's Andy's short hot mix when we play one record back to back. bi-monthly phone-in when you get the chance to win a meal for two at a fast food outlet of your choice, as long as you choose one of our competition sponsors.
Finally, pop music's got a new voice. Welcome to Lips 106.
Hey, this is Andy on Lips 106 Wheels of Steel. I wonder if these CDs are steel. Today, it's all about the music. Next up, we got Boys to Girls, and this track's called Pray It Goes Okay.
Shit.